Hi, this is Mato. Welcome to my online chess lecture. In this video, I will show you a game between Gela and Grozdov. This game was played in the Soviet Union in 1949. Gela had white pieces and he started with d4. Grozdov played d5. c4, the queen's gambit. c6, the Slav defense, maybe. Knight to f3, knight to f6, knight to c3, d takes on c4. The Slav defense indeed. e4, defending the pawn. e5, knight to d5. a4, e6, bishop to e2. If a takes on b5, then knight takes on c3, and after b takes on c3, c takes on b5. Back to our game. Bishop to e2 was played. Black to move, bishop to b7 is the most played move. Grozdov played knight takes on c3, b takes on c3, knight to a6, knight to g5, knight to c7, bishop to h5, threatening bishop on knight takes pawn on f7, g6, queen to f3, queen to d7, white to move. This is a very interesting moment. A move like bishop to g4 was expected. Instead, are you ready to see the move? Instead of moving the bishop or playing queen to f6, Gela played pawn takes pawn on b5. At first, this looks like a blunder, doesn't it? White is losing a piece. G takes on h5, b takes on c6, attacking the queen, and the queen should guard the pawn on f7, so Grozdov played queen to e7. White to move. What did Gela have in mind when he sacrificed the bishop? What is the follow-up? What would you do in this position if you had white pieces? Gela played knight to e4, and Black is in trouble. f5 was played. If bishop to g7, then bishop to g5. And after the queen goes to a safe spot, everything else is losing too. Then knight to d6 check, and black must give up the queen to prolong the game. But then white easily wins. Back to our game. f5 was played, attacking the knight. What is the best square for the knight? What would you do in this position if you had white pieces? White played a move and black resigned. And the move is knight to d6 check. Grozdov resigned. In view of this continuation, king to d8. And what now? What was Grozdov worried about? What would you do in this position if you had white pieces? This is a little puzzle. And the solution to the puzzle is bishop to g5. After queen takes bishop, then knight f7 check, forking the king and the queen. After king to e7, knight takes queen. And I guess we can stop here. What a brilliant attack by Gela. What do you think of this game? And that is all. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. I wish you good luck with your chess, and bye for now.